It's very important to pay attention to the concentration levels of your detergent. For instance, most HE detergents come in 2x concentration, but occasionally you might find that there are detergents out there that are 2, 3, 4, even 6x concentration. And if this is the case, make sure that you pay attention to how much washing detergent that you are using in your washing machine. Because if you use the same amount of washing detergent as you do, let's say if it's 2x concentration, and you put the same amount in a 6x concentration volume, it's going to be completely different. You are going to make the machine run a lot harder because it will have to remove all the excess soap. So, pay attention to the concentration levels. And here's a good way to do it. If your machine has a concentration level dispenser adjustment right here, make sure that the concentration level matches the concentration that is on your HE detergent. This is very important. So if you have any more questions, always refer to your use and care guide.